And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is this European Championship quarter-final. It's Norway, and they take on Belgium.
Well, Derek, these two teams will be fully aware what's at stake. A place in the semi-final of this great competition. It should be feisty, it should be entertaining, and it should be full of quality.
Here's how Norway will begin the game. Starting players for Belgium.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a diamond in midfield, which allows them to dominate the central area, but does leave them exposed out wide.
The match is underway. And foul it is then. Very quick thinking there. He's found a pocket of space. It's a good cross, has to be. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And just look at that strike. He opens up his body and makes a really clean contact with the ball. A great finish.
And once again, they get the ball rolling. Find out if Belgium can react to this setback. Lokonga. It needs an accurate cross. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Played in there. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper could do about that.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Ayer. Haaland. Christopher Ayer. Martin Ødegaard. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oyen. Well, they keep passing away. Tremendous block. Well, he's lost it. Fruitful looking attack. Skipping away. Corner kick, the referee's verdict. Who can he pick out? And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. Lokonga. Determined defending. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Giving the ball away. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Untidy on the ball. Giving it a try and keeping it out.